Trangie Kwai Le. Happy Lunar New Year. I send my best wishes to everyone celebrating the Lunar New Year. This year is the year of the ox, the same sign as the year of my birth. The ox symbolizes energy, strength and courage. These qualities are what the world needs now. Last year, the COVID-19 pandemic brought great uncertainty and disruption. In 2021, we must stand together to fight the virus, take climate action and build a strong recovery from the pandemic. I thank China and the Chinese people for your continued support for multilateralism and the United Nations across all pillars of our work. I look forward to our continuing cooperation. And I send my best wishes to all for prosperity, health and happiness in the year of the ox. 谢谢。